How's our guest?
Talkative. Let's get him tucked in.
Yeah.
Flight crew and the high-value prisoner were killed, but there were no fatalities on the ground.
Well, that's just wrong. A plane that big explodes would kill everyone in the hangar. Whoever did this was an illusionist.
What are you saying?
He needed an audience. Now, this is gonna sound crazy, but your plane did not explode. It disappeared. Allow me to demonstrate. Keep your eyes on the card.
Oh, it's different.
It's called a deck flip. See, if my hand hadn't been in the way, you'd have seen this.
So you're saying that somebody swapped out a 7-ton airplane with fake wreckage in what? Minutes?
Yep. They slid it. If you clear up some of this retardant, you'll find grooves in the floor.
We saw the plane explode.
That was just pyrotechnics, a gas bomb to give you that nice big fireball effect. Plane was already gone.
Now, Mr. Black, there is only one way in or out of this.
Illusion is misdirection. In this case, this was the real trick.
That's how you make a plane disappear.
Felix was on the wrong side of the cartel power struggle. They wanted him dead. In order to get away clean.
Everyone has to think he's dead.
Dominic controls Felix's offshore accounts. He's his banker. They plan to meet here in New York.
That didn't happen. Felix flew away on your plane.
What if he never took off? What if he's still here?
Planes are big and loud if they take off. But the frontage road behind the hangar, it's got enough clearance. You see right there.
They drove it away. This warehouse district could give them cover. It's worth a look. That's how you make a plane disappear.
My magic team has been working on a plan to trap Felix using the Dominic disguise.
The beautiful light and maybe get the building from, you know?
What did you tell the FBI? You're going to tell me everything, or I'm going to hurt you until you do.
Not Dominic!
Who the hell are you?
I'm a magician. That's not a great idea at this speed. Tell me what to do, left or right. The illusion of choice. The garage, the SUV, left, right, left. I think you got all these choices, but really? You don't. Because they all lead to the same place. And a single choice. Give up. Or do that.
You're too late.
Oh. Yeah. Didn't you know? Every magician can catch a bullet.
What is this?
Oh, it's a rap party.
I gotta ask. That bullet catch. How'd you do it?
Do you?
We don't do real, we do illusion. I went through your Felix files. This is his gun of choice. Silver-plated Colt Super.
So we printed a 3D replica. All Cameron had to do was switch this with the real gun in Felix's SUV.
Well, how did he get it in the SUV?
Enter the briefcase. Beautiful Saffiano leather, silver-tone hardware, and an elegant secret compartment.